January 27 is International Day of Commemoration in Memory of the Victims of the Holocaust, thanks to a 2005 resolution of the General Assembly of the United Nations. On January 27, 1945, the extermination camp of Auschwitz-Birkenau was liberated. The symbol of barbarism where more than a million human beings were killed. But several other millions were widely exterminated by the Nazi machinery in other places of unfortunate memory, such as Sri Lanka, Sobibor, Mauthausen, Selmo, Belzec, and so many others. Names and places that are part of the darkest European cultural heritage.
On this day, with this simple act, we want to remember it and every one of those victims of the Holocaust. Jews in their vast majority, but also Christians, political opponents, and prisoners of war, thieves, homosexuals, physically and mentally handicapped. May the memory of their lives never be lost. May the name of history never be erased, even if 1,000 years pass. Let us not forget the life experiences of the victims, which are not just a number or a quantity. They are real people, with name and surname, with families, feelings, dreams, and illusions that were truncated by the ignominy of the Nazi totalitarian regime. And we want to remember it, so that it never repeats.
From the school Sagrada Familia Patronato de la Juventud Obrera of Valencia, the students of History of the Contemporary World from First Bachillerato want to contribute to the preservation of the memory with this simple act that we incorporate into a European educational cleaning project that we are doing during the current school year along with educational other schools in Italy, Andorra, Spain and Romania. Under the name of Erinner McFry, memory will set you free.
With this didactic initiative, we want our students to know the past so as not to fall into the same mistakes. We want to educate them in tolerance and diversity, in the conception that we are all human and equal, that we should treat ourselves as brothers and sisters and work together, fleeing from any form of totalitarianism and radical ideas that could lead us back to the humiliating experience with the Holocaust need for the human race.
Let us light our candles. May the flame that today represents those thousands of martyred victims. Let us remember them and be aware that something so terrible should never happen again. May that flame that represents them remain it forever in our souls, in our hearts, and in our memory. Thieves will always say, lost and found. Ailing wanderers, healers always say, wars and angels, men with problems, fevers always say, broken hearted, distant fathers, fallen warriors, givers always say, pilgrim saints, lonely widows, cannot forgive these days we're
Ustedes que viven seguros en sus cálidos hogares. Ustedes que al volver a casa encuentran la comida caliente y rostros amigos. Pregúntense si es un hombre el que trabaja en el lodo, el que no conoce la paz, el que lucha por medio pan, el que muere por un sí o un no. Pregúntense si es una mujer la que no tiene cabello ni nombre, ni fuerza para recordarlo. Y si la mirada vacía y el regazo frío, como una rana en invierno, piensen que esto ocurrió. Les encomiendo estas palabras, grábenlas en sus corazones. Cuando estén en casa, cuando anden por la calle, cuando se acuesten, cuando se levanten, repítaselas a sus hijos. Si no, que sus casas se derrumben y la enfermedad los incapacite y sus descendientes les den la espalda. Primo Levi.